shall touch faith.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Teddy here at the Digital Showroom at Spinworks. Check it out. This beautiful bagger has it all. Let's talk about it. Bring the camera on in. 2013 Harley-Davidson. This is going to be a street glide that's been modified into a road glide. Got a lot of money invested in this one, so try to keep up. Starting at the front, giant 26-inch front wheel, blacked out, dual rotors, blacked out forks, topped off with some beautiful axle caps. This bike is insanely done. The rotors are done to match the wheels. Those are $375 a piece. You're looking at almost $800 for just the rotors on this bike. Fairing up top is going to be done again as Road Glide. Dual LED Daymaker headlights on this is going to do two things. One, you're going to see a lot easier, and people are going to see you a lot better because of that nice bright light up front. This is gorgeous. It's contoured, has nice cuts into it in the front here, and that beautiful tan paint with the crushed ice metallic over it. We'll get the camera to zoom in so you can see the crushed ice on this. It's just a very, very interesting, very different color that you just don't see out there. So it's got that almost military feel, but with a little more show with it as well. So it's a very interesting mix of colors. I can guarantee you, you pull up the bike now, you're not gonna have another bike in this color. Big sound on this one. So they painted the inner fairing as well as the front and the shield here, so it really creates that nice custom canvas look. And you're gonna have speakers in here in the factory location. Tweeters have been inserted on the left and right here to bring in that nice high sound for you. And then in the back, you're gonna notice back here with the Ground Zero brand speakers on the speaker lids, this thing is gonna have a lot of extra sound to it. And look at the keel on these speaker lids here, just done in beautiful style, very high quality parts as well. Stretch tank, stretch bags, tour pack. I mean, we're gonna try to cover all of this, but there's a lot here. Handlebars are done in a painted to match finish on here, and it's got the nice gussets underneath with the three holes. It's gonna give you a lot of stability. You gotta remember, when you're doing those large ape hanger bars, that's a lot of leverage, especially on the perch. Anything to do to stiffen those up a little bit is just gonna be something that's a perk for the rider. So that gusset plate looks good, and it also has a function as well. And that's a quarter inch plate. That's nice and sturdy. Great grips on here. These are Arlen Ness. Real simple, but very, very nice. This is a less is more type motorcycle. It's done very clean. There's nothing obnoxious on this bike that it says, hey, look at me. I mean, the bike is just done, it blends well, and everything kind of exists and looks in place. Big perk with the Arlen Ness grips here. Three hole levers on here. Again, just nice and clean. The ignition on here is done in a black and aluminum finish here. And then the buttons and everything are really nice and clean. Gauges, fuel gauge, speedometer, tachometer, and the oil all look brand new. So definitely great condition, as well as the stereo up top. Come on back a little bit. We're gonna get through this gorgeous stretch tank. Cool gas cap on here. Incredible seat here. This all looks brand new. Done with the great French stitch right here. One of my favorites. It brings the two pieces together and lays flat. So it looks good and it feels good. You're not gonna have anything uncomfortable with that seat. And of course, it's got that nice little bump here to hug your butt. On the back here, so if you got a passenger, this is that low profile clamshell with the great seat pad on here that's gonna make your passenger nice and comfortable. Stretch side covers, stretch bags, stretch fender. It's gonna give this gorgeous lady a very nice long skirt to hang out the back. Just makes this thing look ultra trick. Take a look, I'll get the camera to zoom in down low. You are literally a quarter inch off the ground on this, and how is it doing that? This bike is standing straight up. It's got the Speed by Design center stand on here. So this bike is not on a kickstand, it's actually on a center stand, and it uses the center stand and the air ride together to utilize that. And there's some built-in safety features. All you got to do is ask me about that and I'll explain that one. Really cool stuff. Let's get over to that sound test and see what this 103 Big Twin sounds like with those gorgeous blacked out pipes on there. Stay tuned. Here we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the sound test, our favorite part of every video. This one's going to be a little more involved. There's going to be some safety features built into this bike, and they're there for good reason. So, best way to start these bikes, and honestly, the only way to start these bikes, when they have the center stand, is you have to lift the machine. So, again, this one does have an air ride on it, and you'll see the bike will start to rise up in the back. This has a compressor tank. You'll hear the compressor kick on here in just a second. Once we get this bike up to ride height, now the air ride is up. Now I can take and bring the center stand into an up position. This will trigger a safety switch, which will allow the bike to start. If the center stand is down, it will not allow this machine to start, which is a safety feature. It's there to protect you. Okay, now that the rear end is up, I have it on its kickstand. You can see how the ride height is up. This is a key fob motorcycle. Here we go, 103 with a 6-speed. For a second, I don't know if you guys get the gist of this. This thing is rumbling. Great sound, short pipes. Nasty, nasty sound. Right at idle. You can have a stage one air cleaner. Awesome exhaust. I'll put the brand in there for you so you guys get the brand make on these. The shifter, the brake pedal. Calm down, guys. This bike is done. Here we go. Sound test on that 103 with a 6-speed. Here we go. Oh yeah, fuel injected, instant, just cracked, got that awesome sound to it. That is a nasty, nasty sound right there. And again, this is air ride, so check this out. The air ride is in the up position right now. I'm gonna go ahead and put the center stand down. I'll have the camera zoom in so you guys can see this. Feet are going down, they're there. Then you hit the air ride suspension. Watch the back of this bike. Here it goes down, and it'll center on that center stand for you. And it stands straight up. Just awesome stuff. Beautiful, beautiful machine. Done right, tasteful. There's a lot of machines out there that are done like this, that are done with inferior quality parts that just don't hold together. They might look good, but by the time you get on it, you ride it, you're having problems. This is a custom machine that has been done correctly. There's a lot of money invested in a bike that's done right. Believe me, I've seen them all. There's, I'd say at least 60% of them out there are not done right. This is why this one's here for sale. This bike is done right. You can rest assured that when you get a bike like this and you want to go out and you want to use it, you want to show it off, you want to have fun on it, that's what these are for. And it's going to be reliable. It's going to be there for you. The bike's going to start. It's not going to have any issues. This is a great custom machine that's ready to go. The number's there. It's on there for a reason. We sell motorcycles and we're good at it. We have financing available for good, bad, or even no credit. On custom bikes like this, it's going to create, you're going to need a little bit more steam on this one, guys. I'm not going to sugarcoat it for you. Price tag's up there on this one, but it's worth every dime. If you try to build a bike like this, you're going to be $50,000 to $60,000 without batting a lash. This one is at about half of that cost now. So if you're looking for a bike like this and you want to save some money and you want it done right, this is it. Opportunity is knocking. Don't wait long because this bike is going to sell fast. Website's there. Share it. Like it. Thank you all for watching. God bless, and always ride safe. Thank you.